Hello everyone, welcome back. I am Sergeant S.I. Sadler from the Army School of Physical Training. Today's workout is going to be a VE day workout. There'll be six exercises you'll be working through, okay, being World War II, lasting for a total of 6 years, and then it'll be 75 repetitions of each exercise for the 75 year anniversary. The exercises that we're going to be working through, okay, will now be demonstrated by my colleague, Sergeant S.I. Hilson. First exercise that you'll be going through will be 75 repetitions, okay, will be half sit. Trying to get your wrist up into your knees. If you need to regress this exercise, just go to the point where you feel comfortable. The next exercise that we're going to go on to is a lunge but with a twist. Ensuring, okay, the twist is coming onto the outside leg. Again, if you can't feel comfortable doing this, just do the lunge without the twist. The next exercise that we're going to be moving on to is the walkout. Okay, if you can, walk out to the furthest point. If you can't, again, just walk out to that point where you feel comfortable. Okay, then walk the hands back in. Next exercise will be press-ups. If you can, okay, do them on your feet. If you can't, regress the exercise and do the exercise on your knees. The next exercise we're going to go on to are mountain climbers. With this exercise, try and ensure our knee gets to our elbows, but again, just go to the point, okay, if you can't go all the way to your elbow. The last exercise we're going to move on to will be shuttles. We're going to go for a sort of distance of 7.5 metres, okay, going through the feet. If we can't, just go to a distance where you feel comfortable. If you can run, please do. If not, then just break it into a walk. So good, just to reiterate the session, so there's six exercises. You complete 75 repetitions on each exercise. Okay, but just go through it how you feel comfortable, breaking it down how you want to. If you fancy an extra bit of a challenge, rest for 2 minutes. Also, you can do this in silence, again going through the theme, and then go through this session again, completing 2 rounds. Please work hard, please enjoy, please share your friends as well, and have fun.